You alright, buddy?
I was looking straight at the camera.
No camera. Radio clock sensing.
What does that mean? What that means is, in order to undo the damage that Alan did at the power plant, we have to find the program he used to write the mother scratching thing.
Power plant?
It's not cable company.
It's a cable. It's a cable company.
Look weird.
Again.
Okay, what does that mean? What that means is, in order to undo the damage Alan did to the cable company, we have to track down the original program he used to write it. And since all evidence of that program has been destroyed on his computer, we have to find out the original. Dang it! I was so close.
Look here.
This is what. This is
there.
Okay, what does that mean? What that means is, in order.
Okay,
you ready? What the heck? It's a loud.
It's a
snowplow. That's a snowplow. Are my cheeks that red? You ready? One.
Eternal seed, take seven.
No, we got it right here.
She said it was like kissing a pair of hands. Said it was like kissing a pair of hands.
Oh. It's kind of like.
Hey. Your mom needs a fix.
Don't you bring my mother into that! You left the door open.
I'm not scared, Chen. I'm not scared.
Trying to find a needle in there is trying to find a needle. A needle.
A needle.
Trying to find a needle. It's like trying to find a beamer in a stack of beamers.
Whoa, okay.
There's a number counting down from 24. Now it's 20.
Where's it now?
19.5. It's going in decimals.
Well, that's good. That buys us some time.
Yeah, but how long?
Hey, I calculated.
Wait, I just skipped a number. I just skipped a number.
Oh, no.
22.6. Niner.
Hello.
Niner. There's a Wookiee.
I didn't see you there.
A Wookiee?
I'm heading over there right now. See if you can locate John Ullman, and I'm going to pick him up on the way.
That's a nice behind right there. What I wouldn't give to get a bite out of that.
Hey, Alan. You sure you don't want to come to the season premiere party? 24, baby. 24! Hey, Alan. You sure you don't want to come to the 24 season premiere party? On Fox? 8, 7 Central? Check it out. Ciao.
It's so cool.
Turn around.
Well, you're already doing that. Good for you.
Hey, Sharon, where are Alan and Libby now? Can you track them on satellite?
No. No, I can't.
Come on, you're Indian. You can do things.
You like oldies? Air supply? Let me all night long. Me and friends have karaoke party Saturday night. If we don't kidnap you by Saturday, you come to our karaoke party. I'll show you what kidnapping means, baby.
There goes gun number one.
Dude, where are you going?
My beanie!
2, 1, action.
Suck.
Put on your head, dude.
You see him? You lost him.
Hang on. Lighting out.
That was almost like the clapper. Did you see that? That was bad.
No, Tim lost him. He doesn't know how to drive a stick.
He's got a 200 horsepower advantage.
You freaking car! Don't drive by when we're filming!
Nerd.
Son of a...
He's got a 200 horsepower advantage. What'd you expect?
Pansy.
Whatever. I hate seeing you like this.
Son of a...
Dang it!
Come on, get mad. Jack Bauer's a sissy.
Oh, oops, no.
Take it back.
Why? Oh, good. Let's go again.
1, 2, 3.
Ist das ein Spielzeug? Is that right?
Spielzeug.
Spielzeug?
Spielzeug.
Ist das ein Spielzeug? Ist das ein Spielzeug? Zeug. Zeug. Like, Zeug.
Still rolling.
I hope some ladies see that. So there's plenty more where that came from. Anyway.
Yummy.
Yummy. Okay. I'm never getting married. Hey.
Someone, just marry him. Save us all.
Oh, my nuts. My nuts. My nuts.
I aimed a little low.
Oh, wait, that's gonna get me wet. Ow!
He punched me in the nuts.
What do you have to say for yourself? I'm pretty proud of what just happened, but at the same time, I'm worried about Jono's future children.
You want to say anything to your future children there, Jono?
I hope I see ya.
Really quickly, let's...
You know what this fight scene needs?
You're down. Get down from here, too.
It's more of me.
Tim? Tim, come here.
Quickly.
Tim, come here!
Alright, I'm gonna pick up Jono. You track Alan on satellite, and we'll track him down.
Alright. He'll do something. I don't know what he's gonna do.
Well, I'm gonna miss the season.
Ah, you're gonna miss the what? Okay.
I'm gonna miss the season.
The 24 season premiere.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna miss the 24 season premiere.
Get rid of it now!
It's 3 minutes past midnight. I'm in a boys' room.
I'm trapping her here. I haven't had a woman with me for a long time, and I think that it would be only appropriate. I need to. It's okay.
Leave. Send help.
Take it now.
I'm trying not to.
She just was too intimidated by my hair.
It's true. I'm just waiting to scratch it.
I'm still rolling. Go for it.
Drum!
Do you see him?
Yeah, they're getting the car.
Okay. Twenty-nine, day two, ladies and gentlemen.
Who won? Who won?
Libby Marshall.
This looks like a really thin jacket. Don't move away from.
Sorry, I get nervous when people grab for this part of my body.
Way to go.
I'll get you for this, John.
Okay.
Rudy. Lord of the Rings.
I know who Sean Astin is.
Hello.
Would you care to make a comment about the taut roundness of your firm buttocks?
Well, John O.
I want to do this, but I'm willing to do anything for you. Whoa! <That's funny. laughs>
Sorry. Ist das ein Spielzeug? Zeug, right? That's the last one. That's the only one I'm screwing up right now, right? Is the last
Spielzeug.
One. Ist das ein Spielzeug? Ist das ein Spielzeug?
Holy crap, that's right. Alright.
But I need to know where Alan's taking Libby tonight. I know you guys are really good Freddies and all. I'm pretty cool here.
Freddy's?
What? Friends and buddies got stuck in my head.
Look, I'm not trying to.
I hate myself. Listen, I'm gonna see if I can find your system, trace on the system memory because I suck.
I don't think Jono was supposed to be.
I got it, let's go. Ready?
Yeah, that's Libby's house. I'll head over there right now. Do me a favor, see if you can find John, and I'll locate him. Oh, crap.
Oh, hey, Sharon. Give me 20 bucks.
Bloody, bloody heck.
Did you know? I have experience.
Okay, okay. Oh.
That was intense.
I feel...
The cables aren't everywhere, including he hacked the phone system. Dang it.
Listen to me, Alan's a big fat head.
That's what I'm saying. The system's out every...
I like systems. Tim, blah, 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 Alan's a jerk.
That's what I'm saying. He even hacked the entire phone system. Damn it! Okay, let's go!
Tim, Alan, stinky.
He is, I know! That's what I'm saying! He took out the entire cable system, including the phone system, and I'm taking really fast and I don't even know what to say it!
Ooh.
Teach you.
Okay.
Teach you to mess with me!
Wait a minute. I know this place. This is a Unix system. It tells us everything. Access granted. The velociraptors are trapped.
Oh. My. Gosh.
I think we might have a winner with that one. Hello.
Hey,
get in there.
What's up?
Oh.
We did it.
Yay.
We did it.
We're champions.
We're champions. Who's number one? Who's number one? Keep going.